Gus Quesada, a professional engineer with the New Millennium Engineering, and I'm representing Region 7 for the ACEC.
Victor Herrera with BCC Engineering out of Miami, and I'm here as a member company of ACEC.
Well, again, it was in the student chapter of the University of Florida, and we were invited by the Gainesville parent chapter at the time. And we were brought in, you know, we were members of the technical associations back in those days as a civil engineer. FES provided a little bit more than just that technical aspect. A lot of the legal components of it, the professional atmosphere. And one thing I liked about FES is the fact that there was a lot of presidents of organizations and leaders of companies there. So I said, I got to get involved in this.
Yeah, for me, it was a little different. I was living in Tallahassee, and I was trying to find a way to bridge relationships from North Florida to South Florida, which is where I'm originally from, where I live now. And FES was a great bridge for that because I was able to meet individuals all across the state while living here in Tallahassee.